In the modern church, the Holy Spirit is often treated like he's a liability rather than the very power to grow the church. In many cases, he's barely tolerated when he should be sought after and honored. The Holy Spirit was present at the founding of the church because he is the key to a powerful church. Acts chapter 2, verses 1 through 4. On the day of Pentecost, all the believers were meeting together in one place. Suddenly, there was a sound from heaven like the roaring of a mighty windstorm, and it filled the house where they were sitting. Then, what looked like flames or tongues of fire appeared and settled on each of them. And everyone present was filled with the Holy Spirit and began speaking in other languages as the Holy Spirit gave them this ability. We need the Holy Spirit. Programs cannot replace power. Strategy cannot replace spirit. Methods cannot replace miracles. We must do away with clever sounding excuses that limit the Holy Spirit's influence in our churches and ministries. Without the power of the Holy Spirit, our preaching is just self-help. Our worship is just entertainment. Our evangelism is just marketing, and our gathering is just a club. No more superficial encouragement. This hour calls for supernatural empowerment. This hour calls for a remnant that is unashamed of the Holy Spirit's work. Stop trying to explain him and just embrace him. Be bold and let it be known that we believe in the power of the Holy Spirit. We believe in his power to convict the heart of the sinner and to heal the disease of the afflicted. We believe in miracles, in healing, in casting out demons, in speaking in tongues, in manifestations of power. Yes, we believe in the power of Pentecost, the power of the Holy Spirit. You see, some are surrendered just enough to be blessed by the Spirit, but not enough to be transformed by the Spirit. But it's time to surrender all. It's time to acknowledge that we are utterly helpless without him, that we need the Holy Spirit. I'm David Diga Hernandez, and that is your Moment of Truth.